one is perfect for a solo. With two, you can play doubles. The more the merrier. How about a quartet? You could even form a basketball team. The choice is yours. Be sure to plan ahead and plan it well.